In the second main space of the exhibition, we have an installation of sculptural work and reliefs, also working with the mirror technique and involving geometric form, that date from the last 2 to 3 years. It includes a sculpture that was made this year, a rotating sculpture based on the form of the square and made from aluminium. It also includes a suite of drawings which were made this year and to be presented here in the exhibition. So the exhibition brings us very much from a past moment of flowering modernity through to the present.